Dirt Radio.
Surprises tomorrow.
Say what?
We got some surprises tomorrow too.
You got some surprises?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
I know. Gucci might get a work release pass tomorrow. Zay, help me. Zay, tell me.
I don't know who's showing up now.
Zay, let me ask Zay this question. Yeah, long drive, let Gucci out tomorrow for this show, man. With no extra time.
That's what we need. We need a wet wipe out for this.
All up. But let's do it. How many Gucci songs do you think unreleased Gucci songs do you think you got in your catalog?
Unreleased. Man, there's so many records. I really can't put a number on it, man.
Can't put a number.
We work so much.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Man, this boy works with a lot of people so hard when they just record so many songs. He's probably sitting on about 500-600 bankroll fresh songs, 2 hours bankroll fresh.
Yeah.
The boy drummer boy, he's sitting on a lot of heat over there too.
Hey man, you know what I mean? It's crazy because like man, the first swing is easy. You know what I'm saying? So whoever comes through the door, we knock them out.
Wow. Block. Let me see. Squeak with a hard drive there, Squeak. I got a few of them unreleased Drummer Boy tracks and a few of them Zaytoven unreleased tracks. So, you know what I'm saying? It goes down in A-Town, man. We're looking forward to a great show tomorrow. I'll be broadcasting live at 6 o'clock. I might bring my award out from 2 years ago?
Oh yeah.
2 years ago?
Yeah, we can do it again.
Sonya has it in her office. She holds on. She won't even let me take it home. She might have made me another one.
Yeah.
Just send me a bill. I'll pay for it. Sonya Murray wants to hold on to that in the digital department here at the Peter Station, B13. Anybody y'all want to shout out to?
Hey, shout out BMI though. You know what I mean? Cause they getting it together. They
Catherine!
You know what I mean? Shout out to Byron. Shout out to Byron. They really put this event together and they giving producers an opportunity and they giving the fans a show that.
And they don't let anybody come in Terminal West.
Not anybody.
They don't let anybody come in Terminal West.
Shout out. They got their Marino in the building, number one sparkling wine in the world. We also bought some fresh fans. You know what I'm saying? So we got some fresh fans tees, some hats. You know what I mean? Like,
who you want to shout out to, Jacquees?
Shout out to Team Jacquees. Shout out to BMI. You know what I'm saying? The whole staff. Been fun over there.
LA?
Station
Bacon.
Georgia.
Yeah, shout out to Eastside. Tell them how to spell LA too, so
they'll
know.
ELHAE.
Yeah, spell them again so they'll know.
ELHAE.
And tell them what it stands for.
Every life has a handle.
Every life has a handle. Earth Gang, who y'all want to shout out to?
Shout out to Earth Gang. Earth Gang is one word, like watermelon and strawberry and things like that. Shout out to the West Side.
Shout out to my boy Quint. Shout out to the West End.
Shout out to Quint. Shout out to Ashby and Beach.
Shout out my boy Hef in this thing.
And shout out to Spillers Village, JID, Hollywood, JB. We the best indie campaign going strong right now.
Hit him on IG, hit him on Twitter too. Tell him
Earth Gang is
you want an Earth Gang t-shirt? You want an Earth Gang t-shirt? You want an Earth Gang t-shirt?
You gotta do one Earth Gang t-shirt.
Countdown's up next. Most Wanted Jams brought to you by 1-800-411-PAIN. I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow, 6 o'clock.